Welcome everyone, it's Vapors of Drakomar, and now it's time for more Raid Shadow Legends, and we're going to be going into Durham Forest, hopefully, to get more upgrades, and hopefully find out what this boss is, because I've been upgrading this entire time to try to get to this boss. Lightning Nero. Have to all backtrack through the entire place to get the armor. That's what this game's about. Backtracking and grinding armor. Gets more difficult, it does. That's why I like trailing. Purge. Copy revive. Rally. Piercing shot. Next is this. These guys. I mean, I'm not going to be getting legendary stats straight away. Ooh, nice! Lightning arrow then. Good. We're getting closer. Might be able to do it, guys. I believe. Target her. Purge. These are the semi-scary guys. They're not as scary as low on gold. Lightning arrow. Rally. Kill this nice clad dark lady. He has goat friends. You know, as you do, goat friends. Walking goats. These are the really scary guys. Okay. 16. I thought that was even scarier, but. A double strike off. towards you. Even blocking my attack. You. Rally of death. Double strike. And with that slash, you level up to level 19. This is where things get really scary. Okay. Arrow. These cows, these goats or cows or whatever the heck they are, minotaurs, whatever the heck these things are. Can I have one of them as a pet, please? I'm gonna have to attack these guys because they're like the big boss enemies. This isn't looking good. Maybe it's a little bit better with that. I don't know. Don't know about this. Lightning arrow. Piercing arrow. Okay, yes! Yes! Finally beat that! Jeez. Level 17. Lightning arrow. Hail of arrows. These reduce the attack speed. Purge that guy. I don't even want to give him a revive. Unless I can get one on my team, I don't want to revive him. Level 18. Ooh, this is getting really spooky. Double strike. Yeah, I thought I knew the boss was spooky, but this is even spookier. Why are they only level 8? What? Oh, like level 8 are like specially upgraded? Is that what the deal is? These nut bars? Is that what it is? Because that's what it seems like. It definitely seems that way. Yeah, they've got some kind of special upgrades. What the actual hell? I don't know what is up with that. How are they level 8? but stronger than the rest of them. It's probably something to do with upgrades, and I'm gonna have to fight the rest of them to figure it out. Because I have no idea at this point. Seems the Durham Forest is genuinely difficult, apparently. Gambling so hard with your money every time you upgrade this stuff. I'm trying to upgrade my gear just because it's like, I don't understand what. You know what? It's worth risking it. Even though it's freaking terrifying, it's worth risking it. I don't have the money. Gotta risk it. Gotta risk it to keep the content interesting. Resist to that. Alright, you're not gonna resist that. Rally! Virtual wing. Crazy. Nuts. Cut down size. Double strike. These are the guys that seem to be OP for no good reason. They're OP for no reason. A I don't understand it, but they are. I'm at a loss to tell you why they're OP. I'm level 25. They're level 8. And yet they can kick my ass. Well, everyone's like level 20 something. And still, I don't understand the logic. What is the logic? How are they so OP? Someone's being dumb in the chat again. Now you're done. Alright, we beat it! Yeah! Okay, I don't understand why this stuff is so OP. There's a problem. Alright, so... shot you. Rain of rolls. Man, that hurt the nice way. Rally. Shot. There we go. Again, with the weird enemies. They're level 10, but are probably OP as hell. Look at that size. See, I'm telling you, these enemies are OP. I don't understand why. There are so many levels below me, and they're OP as hell. I don't understand. How? How is this possible? I don't understand. What? Why? Are they overpowered? There are so many levels below me. Why are they overpowered? Literally on the verge of level 30. These enemies are still being a problem. I don't get it. I don't understand why. This is so stupid. Get past these really weird crazy enemies. Valley of Death. Doesn't even do much to him. Wonderful. Like. Rally. Team up. That's the only way. Oh, not the other. These enemies are stupidly OP. Why are they stupidly OP? They're not even above my level. And they're stupidly OP. Like, the heck is going on? Right, Virgins. You can block your Levi. No. Kill the priest. Probably not. Can I? Aha! I don't know how you're so OP, but okay, I don't get it. I even upgraded my gear and everything. I don't think I can beat this. I can beat something different. I still don't understand how those characters could be so overpowered. I don't get it. Some of my characters are even max level, and the other guy is still OP. I don't get it. I eventually get why that is, but I don't understand. How could they be such a low level and be absolutely stupid and broken? Like, these ones aren't broken. I hit them with that, they just die. Part of the guy has a rough sign. Quick shotgun. Can I strike him now with that? Nice crush. Keen arrow. One shot. Both of area of effect attacks. What is that weapon? Rally! Hit that guy! Okay, he took the 1,900. That was terrible. There we go. Kind of pestive. All right. Wondering why I'm doing this. I'm trying to get enough money and XP. I'm trying to get a lot of money, more like, because, like, as you can see, I have a lot of XP, but I need money to upgrade my gear. I don't know how these people are so much stronger than me. But, yeah. Let's go, Valiant. We got a gauntlet. So, in the next episode of Raid Shadow Legends, we're going to be continuing on through the forest and trying to get more gear and gold to try to recover it.